man of Boynton Beach police say he cut a woman's face with a knife. He reportedly fled the scene as police arrived and is still on the run.